What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Smitty Smith, Simp to Suave. You already know you gotta stay smooth and suave, you feel me? Shout out to all my swooves in the building. And for today's video, we come to you guys with a 5 to 6 month update. Alright, been pretty busy with school, a lot of testing and exams. And a lot of you guys will hit me up on Instagram, ask me about the process, you know, help you guys along with y'all journey. And without further ado, we're about to get into what it's looking like right now under the hat. Feel me? Let's get to it.
Stack that bitch up, mate.
As you guys can see from the video, it's been coming out very well. All right, something I have been noticing at this 5 to 6 month period is that the hair has been coming in wiry around month 4. So what I've been using in order to restore my natural curl pattern is, for one starters, I believe I put this in my other video, I've been using Curl Enhancing Smoothie by Shea Moisture. This has been helping a lot. I'm gonna link it in the description down below to restore my curl pattern along with the jojoba oil, as you see. That's basically done. I got into the pack on the way. And something that I've been added in, because a lot of you guys have been asking about the waves, can you still get waves and stuff like that? I've been using this brushing oil. Now the reason why I've been using this brushing oil, you could use any sort of oil, so, but this has a lot of amino acids and it helps with the dry, brittle hair. So that's what I've been using to restore the natural curl pattern back to my hair, and it has been coming in good. Another thing that you can see from this close up, I'm gonna pan to it right now. Boom. Is the fact that my hairline has been coming a little bit pluggy, but that's sort of to be expected because it's not really a natural hairline for the most part. And the hairs that's been coming in on the side have been coming in very thick, right? As opposed to a natural hair. So that's something else. One more thing is the density. So a lot of people have been using, you can see the density of my hair right now. My pants. So another video right here, boom. Right, as you can see the density of my hair, right, it looks really good from a distance. And since my hair is curling up and getting its natural curl pattern, it has been matting on itself and making it more fuller. But if you separate the hair follicles, you'll see that it's not as dense as it may seem. But it's getting there. I mean, I'm at the 6 month mark, and I am still growing my hair out to the 12 to 18 month mark. So I'm not really too worried about what's happening right now. For now, I'm pretty happy with my results. I was expecting less than this, but it is what it is, baby. We looking smooth and suave, you feel me? Right, another two products that I have been using in my hair is this conditioner, right? This has been getting my hair to be very lustrous and has been making my hair very, very silky and smooth, right? It's been really good for my hair and also balancing the pH of my hair a lot. And I've been using the shampoo since my baby shampoo has run out. I've been using this Biotin shampoo and it has been helping with the hair growth pattern. So you guys can use any conditioner, but I got that conditioner from Trader Joe's and the shampoo from Amazon for about $9. So it doesn't really matter too much of what you guys use. Just find something that you guys feel works for you. But I would, if you asked if I would recommend this conditioner, I wouldn't. Right. Another thing is, in the back of my hair, the donut area, feeling around, you can feel a little scab at times, right? But nothing to complain about or phone home about. And as for the 5-6 month, as you guys can see,
results right here. Boom. Your boy's back in the game. Feel me? Your boy's back in the game.
Hey. So, like, comment, subscribe. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. Hit that subscribe button, my G's. You feel me? And without further ado, we out of here.